Okay, here we go.
Roll camera and action.
Welcome, I'm Nick Cho, here at the Walt Disney World Resort, the perfect place to debut Chevy's all-new 2022 Bolt EUV. The dream of an electric future is more than just technology. It's about having the desire and imagination to build a better tomorrow. And Chevy's excited to team up with Disney to show the magic that can happen when you dream big. Let's take a look at Magic is Electric, a video collaboration by Chevy and Disney.
Time to get going, buddy.
Sun is shining, the weather is sweet. Make you want to move your dancing feet to the rescue.
Ready, Tink?
Here I am.
When you can't wait for the journey to begin. Imagination runs wild.
What?
Here I am.
When we share in the adventure. Together, magic happens.
Here I am.
The Chevy Bolt EV and Bolt EUV.
Open your eyes, 'cause a new day is dawning.
Ready, Tink?
Magic is electric.
Wow, that was exciting. You know, it's hard to believe it's been 4 years since Chevy became the first full-line brand to crack the code for affordable, long-range, all-electric vehicles with the customer favorite Bolt EV, which is getting an exciting, refreshed design. But Chevy still dreams of putting more drivers behind the wheel of electric vehicles, bringing new options, like the Bolt EUV, to your main street. Chevy is also incredibly proud that the Bolt EUV will be the brand's first vehicle to offer Super Cruise, the first true hands-free driver assistance feature for compatible roads. To get the full experience, I, along with some current Bolt EV owners, had the opportunity to test this feature for the first time in a pre-production Bolt EUV. Let's take a look.
Okay, we're driving. Then there's a little white thing. Tells me I can push the button, and there it goes.
All right, Super Cruise. It's so cool.
What if I just wanna pat the car steering wheel? You're being so good. Keeping the right distance, keeping me in the center of the lane. Thanks, Bolt EUV.
You don't even feel like making corrections or anything. It's just absolutely incredible.
Right now I'm seeing green, and it'll flash red when I need to take control, and it's so easy.
I feel kind of taken care of by this Bolt EUV with the Super Cruise.
Where's my coffee?
I'm an expert now.
That just made driving really, really easy.
I feel like a new person after that. Now let's get this show on the road and let the creative minds at Disney and Chevy take us behind the scenes of their video collaboration.
You guys ready? Roll camera.
Rolling.
Ready? Roll sound.
I was incredulous when the team told me that we were going to work with Disney on the reveal of the Bolt EUV.
when we were initially talking about the Bolt EUV, it's the democratization of the electric car. It's for everybody.
Jungle's up,
drone's up, drone in the air, and here we go.
Disney is the best storyteller in the world, and I believe we have a car worthy of that storyteller.
And action!
So we really want to tell that all-American classic road trip story. The energy, the excitement, the possibility, it's palpable.
That's beautiful right there.
That's the take right there.
Beautiful.
It's our little Tinkerbell that starts us off.
You can come all the way up here.
Here we go, and action.
Mom and Dad start up the car.
And start the car.
Of course, at the same time, little sister waves her magic wand and thinks that she started up the car.
The Bolt EUV is packed with power. The battery system features 65 plus kilowatt hours of energy to provide a GM estimated 250 miles of range.
One of the things that we tried to show is just how easy and convenient it is to charge the vehicle. So in one of the scenes, you'll see the family walking into the garage, mom comes over, unplugs the car, and they get in and go.
There's three different options for charging your EV. With level one and level two charging, this is typically what you'd find at home or in the workplace. And then DC fast charging is what you'll find out in the public at a grocery store or along the highway.
A new dual level charge cord comes standard in the EUV and offers both 120 volt and 240 volt options for fast and convenient charging wherever you are.
When you think about the typical US driver, you're driving 40 to 50 miles per day. So 250 miles of driving range is gonna be perfectly sufficient for your daily driving needs.
And on our road trip, we've made it super easy with the energy feature on the My Chevrolet app. That's where you would be able to access availability of chargers on your route. And the app can actually take into consideration the weather, the driving terrain, to help give you an accurate estimation of your range and the times that you would arrive at your destination.
We're building out thousands of fast chargers across the country to make it even more convenient to charge your Bolt EUV. So range anxiety is a term that we need to get rid of, because really once you get into an electric vehicle and once you experience it, it's a non-issue.
You want to make sure in one shot you understand that things are turning on.
Exactly. Yeah.
When we were concepting the Bolt EUV, it wasn't just to come up with something different. We have a really loyal base of customers who really tell us what they like, and they were looking for something that provided them a little bit more SUV-like proportions. The Chevrolet Bolt EUV has a unique front fascia with standard LED headlamps, a stylized grille, blended beautifully with chrome exterior accents, and wheel wells that are accentuated with black trim for that SUV style.
I wonder if it needs to be here. Were the mirrors on the left side of the frame?
We have this giant toy box of beloved characters and attractions to play with as we tell the story of this exciting journey to Walt Disney World.
The camera here, and the tail takes us to the ghosts.
Ready and action.
The Bolt EUV is its own character and is a powerful addition to Chevy's EV lineup and to the growing small SUV segment.
The car has a lot of space, especially in the back seats. And I can tell you that from my own personal experience, I have two small kids. Getting them in and out of their car seats, it's always a chore for parents, but it's so easy in this car.
Welcome back. While you're behind the scenes, we made the jump over to Epcot's test track, where guests can design a virtual Chevrolet concept car and put it to the test on the road of this thrilling attraction. But today, the test drive doesn't stop when the ride's over. Let's take a closer look at Chevy's all-new 2022 Bolt EUV and see what our owners have to say.
Oh, that's a good-looking car.
Wow,
they've bumped up their game.
This has got more fluid lines, and I love the lights.
I really like the front of it.
Look at the room.
Long legs fit back here.
You could take the whole family in this, no problem.
Oh, man,
all kinds of room.
It's all an upgrade. The fit and finish is wonderful.
I feel like these seats are a little more comfortable. I'm sold.
Oh, my God, there's a sunroof.
Oh, wow.
I'm going to take it for a test spin now.
It's also worth mentioning that the Bolt EV and EUV have completely unique exterior designs. So really, you're getting two very different all-electric vehicles from Chevy that also have a variety of styles and trims to choose from. Well, let's get back to the story.
The special effects in this are movie level.
It's so fast. We have to remember how fast the sequence is.
You're getting the same people that are creating the world of Star Wars Galaxy's Edge at Walt Disney World. We originally had an idea to have a speeder bike in this, and they said X-Wing.
our girl, she's got an X-Wing fighter toy that she's playing with. All of a sudden, as she's holding up the X-Wing against the window, the nose of this real X-Wing is gonna pull up. Mom's gonna see it. She's gonna put the car into sport mode. And in classic Star Wars fashion, they're gonna go into hyperspace.
Focus.
This isn't your typical family vehicle. With a handful of modes, like sport mode, we created a versatile, small SUV that's made for almost any climate, driver, interest, and style.
Under the hood, you'll find Chevy's proven EV propulsion system technology with a single motor drive unit producing 200 horsepower and an immediate 266 pound-feet of torque.
Customer favorites that will come standard in the Bolt EUV are one-pedal driving and regen on demand. One-pedal driving doesn't require you to push the foot brake, and regen on demand allows you to restore energy when you come to a stop.
I've spent a lot of time behind the wheel of the Bolt EUV. I'm a one-pedal driving kind of guy, and I just really enjoy being able to drive the car and control everything with my right foot, and the combination of that with the steering wheel paddle, it just makes it really pleasant.
Safety is one of the first things customers look into when they're in the market for a new vehicle. The HD rear vision camera and Chevy Safety Assist come standard in the Bolt EUV. This includes a variety of safety features such as forward collision alert, front pedestrian braking, lane keep assist with lane departure warning, and more. There are also a handful of available safety and driver assistance features to personalize your all-electric commute.
And what would an EV be without the latest technology? Wireless, Android Auto, and Apple CarPlay is great because now when I get in the car and after I've paired up my phone, I don't have to plug it in. I can just put the phone right on the wireless charger and I'm rolling.
The story culminates with all of our families arriving at Walt Disney World, and you'll notice that the driver's hands are off the steering wheel.
Wow.
Super Cruise is a hands-free system that automatically manages not only speed and distance for cars in front of you, but also navigates its way through 200,000 miles of road.
Super Cruise utilizes two advanced technology systems, a driver attention system and precision LiDAR map data. The driver attention system uses a small camera located at the top of the steering column and works with infrared lights to determine where the driver is looking whenever Super Cruise is in operation. If the system detects the driver has looked away from the road for too long, the vehicle will alert the driver with visible as well as audible alerts to take back control of the wheel.
I live 60 miles from where I work, and in the time I've been using Super Cruise, I find myself a lot more relaxed.
When I was a kid and you said, hey, where do you want to go anywhere in the world? It's Walt Disney World, right? Like, that is the destination, and this fandom is in all of us.
I am the father of six daughters and the grandfather to six granddaughters. And I can't wait to see their faces when they recognize that that Bolt EUV is the one that their grandpa's been working on.
Since we've all just finished watching what went on behind the scenes, let's get a final reaction from our owners back at Test Track.
I've owned a lot of cars in my life and no car has been more fun to drive.
The first thing I noticed was how much space I'm gonna have in the back. If I actually, I'm putting surfboards, I'm putting wetsuits, I can fit so much gear.
I really like the design of it. It's much bigger than the Bolt EV that I currently have.
When can I buy one? That's all I wanna know.
Both vehicles will be available nationwide this summer with the all-electric 2022 Bolt EUV starting at $33,995 and the 2022 Bolt EV starting at $31,995. For more information, please visit Chevrolet.com/EV. Oh, and one more thing. Chevrolet will cover installation of level 2 charging capability for eligible customers who purchase a 2022 Bolt EV or 2022 Bolt EUV. This offer gives customers access to faster charging right where they want it, at home. Thank you for joining us here at the Walt Disney World Resort to go behind the scenes and get a first look at Chevy's all-new 2022 Bolt EUV. We hope our dreams of the future have brought a little magic to your day.